Now again, if I keep replaying that game way too much, like, yeah, can't blame me, because you know, everybody loves shooting up stuff like every other American or related around the world. And so we have the zombie apocalypse, it seems. To me, this sounds what seems now, zombie apocalypse.
My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
And of course, nothing Jones right.
She'll walk you
in. Oh, look at that.
Burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't hit you.
Oh, they will turn into hamburger. That's of course a bit of a 50 cal turret. Exodus, day 4. Brave James Ramirez. So, that has to be like a freaking force field. Oh, that went through. Yeah, how about that? Oh, wait. I get to freaking piss off if I have to, because, hey, at least it's cute, right? It's cute. It's really, really cute. I will, if you just tell me if I just knew where to go to. Ah, fuck it. Yeah, at least over here is all good. Right. Gray house. What about over there? Yeah. Not that. Ooh. Again, I'm really, really sorry if I use the RPD a lot, but I'll try to vary it over time because you know. Ooh. Is that P90? Ooh, P90 red dot sight. There we go. I mean, okay, yeah. I'll stick to my promise. Just try to vary as much as possible instead of just relying on the freaking RPD all the damn time, because I like that RPD's beauty. It's the sun. Yeah, it's just closed, though. Power checking. Okay, 1 second. Just get out of the way, I'll be much thankful. Okay, good. I stabbed them, but okay. The principle's okay to a certain. Wait, what? The importance is okay to a certain principle until yaga baga yaga. How? Ooh. Do you have like a UMP-45? Okay, there you go. Got a gap. That's for sure. There's no gray house, for fuck's sake. Granata. Yeah, granata. Got a gap. Ah, fuck it. At least the, where'd he go? Get out of here. Okay, that takes care of that, but yeah, he was also using an RPD, so never a variation, whatnot. That's a faulty shotgun. I only take because I can. You know, because it's a big pistol, and these things do have a camo job, right? You know. Oh, the vector. Lovely. So, it's a good day, isn't it? At least I remember that. I mean, the this weapon here has the. Granata. as they say, right? Really? Ooh! I don't think this area will look pretty well, but alright. The sentry gun. I am on my way. It's not that I know. Shite, it's been quite a long while since I have done this.
Roger, attacking your target. Everyone move on.
The harder they fall. Not bad, not bad at all. Is it the, alright, CRG site, CRG site. They have something useful for me at least. Use an AK. You know, the thing that just spews out 762 and whatnot, and oh. There it is, but it's not mine anymore. That's pretty the guy, right? And screw it. I might be sad, but fuck it. What the fuck? Yeah, that'd be a freaking striker with a shotgun. Okay, I'm good. I was expecting that's done. I mean, I could use any gun around here, but more preferably we just use a weapon pool. Okay, your guy is screwed now. Jesus fucking Christ! I really do not know what I'm doing. Know where I'm going, Cutting Eye Joe. Okay, the guy was an enemy, but I think we're dead. Radar sight, ACG sight, ooh. Random intel. So, we got some sort of more unique weapons over here, or is that it? Because I know the most Russian weapon apart from the A2 is like the PBT down. We just passed the enemy blockade at checkpoint Lima. Now proceeding into Arcadia. Over. Mm-hmm. The farm area.
Solid copy, overlord. Damn. Send it. Your team is to divert to 4677 Brookmere Road after
you
activated the AAA. Solid copy, overlord. Divert to 4677 Brookmere Road once the guns are destroyed. Got it.
Hmm. The MW2 has. That's done. Right. At least I admit to the M4 here is a really good gun. Hey, fuck up, will ya? Like, about over there. Where the hell are they? Oop! Can't resist a grenadier, that's for sure. Used to be quite a rarity in the main campaign, but whatever works best, I'd say. What just happened? I don't know. Should I take him to 40? I guess I should. Actually, first I'm gonna fire, then I'm gonna take him to 40. That's fucking done. Jesus fucking Christ, that's... No wonder why he's like a poor shitty military guy in a friggin' academy, because he doesn't even give a shit about anything now, doesn't he? Lovely. Desperado. Huh. Moving up. Get her the hell up, will ya? Okay, I'm done. Right. Ideally, I would prefer this thing without the... Ooh. That'll be a bit of a marksman rifle. That's not the house that I'm talking about. But alright. I'm gonna snipe over there because I can. Ooh. Is that an off payday? Oh, hell yeah. Without anything on top of it, so it makes me feel good. Get out of the way. Out of the way, Folly. Anyone else? Of course they always are. Hmm. Thought they never use the RPD anymore, but alright then. Lovely. That needs no regular sight, but I actually prefer more without. You know, the sight from your other the middle of you. Then how the fucking hell did he go? They don't went down there. Wait a moment. Wait a moment. Okay, there you go. Ah, freaking shotguns. Hmm. Make peace. Make love, not war. I get it. Eh? Really? Shut the damn thing out. But despite the fact it clearly looks like a very expensive house, but... where are you going? I'm supposed to follow you, Folly. Move on, will ya? Come on, I can command this squad way better than you can. As long as you don't start walking into me, though, that should be good, I'd say. Ooh. Only because I can. Use your laser designated to call in artillery on those vehicles. Like this? Fire mission received. Artillery inbound. And about over there. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Oh, good riddance with those ZPUs. If they could shoot down, let's say, engine propulsion jets with those things, and congrats with that. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard.
Mm-hmm.
Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Which house?
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Ice Pit. Countersign as Phoenix.
That's not a MiG, isn't it?
Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
No, forget about it.
Right. You heard the
huh. A big plane died and two little planes come out. Isn't that cute, huh? Whose boot is this? Oh, wait. That's another defiled piece of shit on the ground. Eh, fuck it.
No sign of forced entry.
Suicide, that's for sure.
Ramirez, get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, who are?
Good. Get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Who are?
Shepard's not gonna like this. Overlord, the HBI is dead.
Sadly. Oh well. Possibly a foul play? Better news. Task Force 141.
Seems we're headed the wrong direction, sir. Shouldn't we be coming back to the fight?
Plenty of fun to go around, McTavish. Glad you made it out of South America. You're meeting up with the 6th Fleet, leading the counter-strike.
The terrorist units? Against? Okay.
We believe that's who Makarov's got the mad on for, but we can't get to him.
Oil rigs.
Oil rigs, sir?
Or more than that.
Oil workers are human shields, so we can't just blow up the rigs wholesale. And this one defended.
One by one.
I know I'm sending you into the meat grinder on this one.
So it means we want it. Especially if it gets us to 627.
Oh well. Foul play, it say. Like a explosive barrel, but you can't detonate it because they're, you know, intel to retrieve from it. So, okay. I can only imagine how cool this place would be at a time like this. So I'm not piloting this, I'm just riding it. Yep, that's an iceberg, so... I mean, all this is just iceberg, so... You pretty much have a... That's Dallas, but you pretty much have a, give a bit of a clue how cool the damn thing here would be, and... That's a cool little ride. The temperature, I don't think it is cool. Well, it's beyond cool, that is. And is that a human torpedo? I don't want to know. So that's the oil rig. Well, so I had myself here a bit of a problem. Apparently, DirectX Surge is bullshitting me up for some goddamn reason, and now... Running everything here on the safe mode, because why the hell not, right? Yeah. At least this thing's now gotta detonate. Right? Well, then again, come think about it. Down here, the water's cold. Up to above in the water could be even colder. Oh, this total. Enjoy the breeze and fall into the deep, dark, cold unknown.
Two hostiles down in Section 1 Alpha. Moving up to Section 2.
Roger that, Hotel 6.
Secure the hostile before it detonated the crap out of this place, eh? Or capturing it. Fair enough. That's my keyboard just pressing the freaking... Huh? Okay, probably messed up someone. Right. Then... We have peasant again. Yeah, even in slow motion.
Watch your fire. Roger that. Team 1 moving to breach.
Right, let's do here because I can. And let's try not to shoot up the hostage because... Did I miss someone? I did not.
We're clear. We're clear. Hostages secured in Section 2 Echo.
Oh. Roger that, Hotel 6. Oh, yeah, it's...
We'll secure an evac. Get topside and find the rest of the cities.
Okay.
Move on to the thermal sites.
We're advancing to Deck 2. We got this area covered. Move up to Deck 2.
Okay. Got the French FAMAS. The ACG site, that's pretty horrible in my opinion. Again, the AK has a bit of a kick to it, so yeah.
We've got these hostages covered. Regroup with the rest of the team topside.
Aye, aye. On then. What are we waiting for?
Eyes open. Watch your sectors.
What's a sector?
Enemy helo patrolling the perimeter. Keep a low profile, Hotel 6. Roger that. Helo approaching. Get down.
What if, what if I threw a flash? A flashbang? Ah. Wait, the MG4. Fuck that, I'm taking this with me. Mine now. It's all mine.
Copy that.
Right, just give me a bit of a second while I reload this Hedge Deutschland Beauty. This will be something. Shoot. Fucking hell.
Hotel 6, more hostages in range position. Copy that.
Do I need to do this or not? I don't know, but I'll do it anyways. I'm not reloading.
Clear.
Control, all deck 2 hostages secured.
Huh.
Enemy radio. I think we're gonna have company, sir.
Set up a plan B. Get some C4 on those bodies. Go.
C4 in those bodies, huh?
Get C4 on those bodies ASAP. We don't have much time.
C4, place, sir.
Get to an elevated position. We'll ambush them when they discover the bodies.
Lead the way.
There's a patrol. Hold your fire until they're closer.
Uh-huh. Pretty crappy movement. Yeah, they won't see me here.
Stand by.
I'm standing by. Yeah, walk inside there, you bitch.
Control, this is Hotel 6. Our cover is blowing. Copy that. Intel still indicates hostages and possible explosives on the top deck. The team needs to secure that location before we can send in reinforcements to handle the SAM sites. Over.
Roger that. We'll call in for
air. Ah, shite.
Bravo. SAMCOM needs us to take the top deck ASAP so they can send in the Marines. Move.
I got movement.
Shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck. Never do that in real life. Huh. I guess I could always base myself off the AG stereotype, am I right? Good to know about this auto sniper thing. Malarkey, I know. Lovely. Ooh. Yeah.
Hotel 6 hostages from lower decks are being extracted by Team 2. Proceed to the top deck ASAP to secure the rest. Over.
And I got a bad feeling about this. Knew it. Hey, bitch. What the hell? Fuck. Shit. Cunt. Ow. Damn it. Shit. Fuck. Piss. Turn out. Jack. Fuck. Screw you. Fucking hell. Leave me alone. They're like an M60. But made in Germany. What the hell? Damn. Ooh. Okay. I'm taking the M14.
Contact to
Right, so, I guess gotta just keep the stinger at hand, if you know what I mean. Death and mud. Alright. The 3 o'clock, where?
Split up. We can flank through these hallways.
Really? I'm gonna hate myself from doing this. Didn't hit anything with this thing. Why didn't need a thermal sight? Tell me about it. Lovely. Have another one. You're pissing me off. Who the fuck is shooting me? I hear ya. This works, I guess. Jesus Christ. Ow. Whew. I can do this, I think.
Let's go. Those hostages aren't gonna rescue themselves.
Any, enemy heli around, or what? Well, fucking hell. Where this blow came from. Where is he? How? Here and here. Am I? Wait, you're up top side. I don't see shit. Yeah. There we go. Just keeps getting better now, doesn't it? Hold on, I need to myself something more appropriate. I will need a red. Okay, this will do.
Get a frame charge on the door. We'll hit the room from both sides.
Yeah. I'm just gonna give myself something more appropriate. Or maybe this. Choof. Did I get him? No, I didn't.
Clear. Room clear. Control. All hostages have been secured.
His best must be pissing himself by now.
Proceeding to LZ Bravo. Over.
Good job, Hotel 6. Marine reinforcements are inserting now to dismantle the SAM sites. Get your team ready for phase 2 of the operation.
Or get rid of all the bombs? Like throwing them to sea? And now we go pay Gulag a visit. Ah, lovely. So I think I'm on sniper duty, huh?
Southwest
Glad to hear all the SAM sites have been neutralized. It's getting late. Probably should have been a bit of a choice, but, you know. Kidding, I admit I played this one the least, so... expecting to be quite screwed over.
Long history of this building, not much of it pretty. Started out as a castle with an actual dungeon, built to withstand any siege. The building survived every brutal winter. The occupants, they weren't so lucky. The monastery didn't survive the purges. Over the last century, it's played host to anyone the government didn't want but couldn't kill.
And so the dungeon expanded to everything.
The place is filled with living casualties of the last war, which is where I thought we'd won. And I suppose it's all a day at the races. You back the losing horse and this is where you end up. 627's the piece to meet Makarov once, so let's cut him loose.
And before he's chewed up, you know, into bacon and whatnot. Why are we sniping? That's one thing we don't know, because... yeah, this jet is definitely way faster than the helicopters. So, get to it. There goes the radio tower. If I had a light machine gun, this probably wouldn't make more sense. But then again, this isn't Grand Theft Auto. Now we go to the gulag. And here go the guard tower. Like this? Oh, for fuck's sake. Mario gave me a drum mag while they're at it. Shit. That's your fault, Roach. I mean, so. I need it, please. Whatever. Always something to go lovely. Give me a proper weapon, please. Well, because I can, I need something to go kablooey. Like so. Ooh. Not exactly the guy that I was aiming for, but at least that worked. RPG would have been good by now. Oh, lovely. Come on. You realize you guys just shooting everywhere, right? Just for tickle, I'd say. Oh, they were not expecting this now, would they? And of course, the RPG was expecting that. Really? Fair enough. All the communist propaganda and torture and shite. Hmm. at least this, right? So, for that, so he killed the Kaev, and now this prostitute named Makara. Oh, nice pass. Get out of the way. So, come on.
This is it. We go in, grab prisoner 627, and get out.
Right.
Let's go.
Gonna we'll see this thing where this project will be considered a submachine, believe it or not. I bleed. And who threw the grenade back at me?
It's gonna take some time. Copy that. Roach, we're on cell duty. Follow me.
Right then. Hurry the hell up. This thing, this place reminds you of Revelations 2 from Resident Evil. Well, it was the same thing, damn thing, anyways. Hell, this place is in something. Armory, yeah? Ooh, armory. Yeah, got a lot of things, I'd say. I don't think I need a shield, wait, do I?
Bloody hell. They've locked it from the hard line. I'll have to run a bypass.
They're already here.
Well, fuck it. Armory with armory with tons of fun, I'd say.
Be advised. You got more tangos headed your way.
We're gonna need more cover. Grab a riot shield.
Yeah, that's a good suggestion. Fucking hell. What's he doing with those with the red shield? That's what I wanna know. And it just charged through everyone. If only this thing had a drum mag. P90. Fucking hell, why not? Vision. Check. No laser sights on the P90? Fair enough. Why I can't see okay. Well, the P90 doesn't have like a big mag for nothing, I'd say. But I've learned that of ammo kind of lots faster than I should and lovely. Good to know, and
six, they've agreed to stop firing for now. Keep going. I'll keep you posted. Out.
So let's hurry the hell up. What are we waiting for? I would have burned them if I had a chance. Or not, never mind. What, this guy's dressed up as a snake for Metal Gear Solid or what?
The old shower room's about 30 feet ahead of you on the left. You'll have to breach the wall to get in.
Roach, plan the breaching charge in the wall.
Sure. Taking a shortcut. Poor bastards flying now, going to infinity and beyond. Clearly, of course, not the best thing ever without the red dot sight. It'd be 90, but hey, it's something. Nice Berlin camo. That doesn't sound good. Do it, bitch! Go fuck it there! Fuck it there! Fuck it there! Fuck you! Fuck it! 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 Alright. The hell? Yeah, right. I don't see anything, but alright. You're mine now. Wait. There you go. At least something for the red side. It's not the same thing, but it is just something I'd say. And fucking hell. Well, you're sharing grenades in the locker room. Like a 20-round mag or what? Then again, yep, same thing. I'm doing here because I can and shoot.
Ghost, we're in the old tunnel system heading south-southwest.
Okay, keep going along that tunnel.
Right then.
Talk to me, Ghost. I don't want to be down here when those ships start firing again.
Keep going. You're almost there. I've detected two heat signatures. One of them should be prisoner 627.
Or so, what do we expect? Can we, okay, thank you. Price.
So... Price?
This belongs to you, sir.
Who's so?
You saw the human shield and just knocked me in the teeth. Right then.
Get the chopper!
Fucking hell, these guys are getting away. Why stop? As expected. Only because I can. Once in the belly of the gulag does not want you to leave. Knocked over just by a, you know, just a small little pebble that fell down. Not to worry about. The flare. And what about the bomb? This bomb thing. And off we go to the debris and the explosions. And the gulag is buried. Soap and the rope. emergency broadcast system, the zombies are Russians, and they're eating everyone. When they shoot, they're just shooting their brains out, and yeah, they're just splintered to, and you're becoming zombies. We advise you to get the fucking hell out of there, your place, and before they chew your brains out, and then they'll splinter too, because they use your biological mass to... You get what I mean, right? For how long we'll have to see this. Beware your surroundings. The soldiers we're attacking are not Russian, but zombies. Can you imagine if that was a thing? Shit's really falling apart. Don't mind if I do. You'll be fine. This is just a scratch. He's just sleeping, goddammit. Give him some salts. He's just a headache. He'll be fine. You're asleep. Go to sleep. You'll be fine. He's just sleeping. He'll be fine. It was just a scratch. Walk it off. Well, someone took a dump. Just a flesh wound. You guys will be okay. Just walk it off. See? Told you it was fine. Hasn't been chewed up over there, isn't it? Of their own accord. Come on. Shit. Yeah, it's okay. Get it down for you, moron. Oh, shit. What am I shooting at? Shit, alright. Just pray and pray. Fair enough. Eat lead. What am I doing again? And I'm out of ammo for this thing, practically. But you know, just a bit of a warm-up. Ooh. Well, I didn't know.
Use your grenade launchers.
I don't have a grenade launcher kit, moron. Wait. I do. Well then. Well, a nice little multi-kill.
Push forward, move.
Yeah. Let's see, it's a regular M4. Ow. Oh, okay, that's something. Wish it to me. Delicy. Did I get him? Moron, he's just asleep.
Target,
Shit, didn't. Fuck. Ow. Shadowlay. Hello, how you doing? Bomb. How many bullets is Beth gonna take? Alright then. And he sneezed.
Overlord, this is another 2-1 actual. Proceeding to the mezzanine. Tell the UAV from BCP-1 to hold their fire. Over.
Copy that, 2-1. Good hunting.
P90. Well, graphic, but eh. Gotta go with fashion, I'd say.
Hey,
Capitol building?
Southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord. We are Oscar-like to the fifth floor. Out.
If we're gonna use your weapon against himself, you know, give him a bit of a... Oh, never mind. Take your buddy a new toy. And... that guy who just... traditional national leader is gonna survive the fishing... what?
Southwest corner of the fifth floor are hammering the evac site. Over.
Solid copy, Overlord.
Well, they still pulled down the freaking thing. Taking my gear. Yeah, no ammo. Not my problem. Fair enough. Shit. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way, out of the way, out of the way. Boom. He'll be fine. I. Oh. Alright.
Enemy fire team eliminated in section 4, Charlie.
Eh. Because of radar sights. Who the hell shot me? He did? Bad boy. Not die already.
Overlord, we're on the fifth floor. Proceeding to the southwest corner.
How many AK mags were there all these?
I got movement.
Eh? Fuck, he got away.
Check those corners.
No more RPG, I'll tell that. Really? You gonna play that game with me, huh? Hey, boy? And I guess mostly just counts as a pistol, so... right. Well, so now I have 2 pistols then. Have it back, bitch. And a flashbanging went a bonus. And frame rates are going really down. 1 second. Calm down. Let's calm down. Let's calm down for a bit. Let the frame rate just refresh. 1 second. Okay. Okay. Everything seems about nominal. Right? I mean, it should be. Jesus Christ, what's lowering up all the throttle resolution? Don't tell me it's like some sort of antivirus scanning program. Okay, there we go. Is it all the smoke or what? Damn it, Folly, get out of the way. I Okay, there's good at that. Probably not direct experiments on some baloney bullshitty problem malarkey. Yeah, whatever. Now I'm gonna stress out myself too much with this shite. I know, it's painful. Come on. He's dead? He's dead, supposed to be dead, for fuck's sake. Well, this is there, at least I believe I got the more important guy, at least. And now's not the moment to just got in trouble, whatnot. Done, you gotta move on. Come on. Come on. Don't pussy out on me. The other way, the anti-aliasing is just like turned off to be the best one that I can play by or not. Well, basically what extremely over-quality players would love or not. Ah, he's dead. Are we good? Or we're not good? Chill for a bit. Vulnerable. Okay, 1 second. The damn mouse is like jumping over to the second screen or whatnot. Alright. Yeah, M82 50 cal, huh? Okay, there you go. That works. There's this freaking... Oh, come on. The freaking thermal sight and...
The evac sight is still taking heavy fire. Ramirez, target all enemy foot mobiles, firing javelin rockets.
Uh-huh.
Hunter 2-1, be advised.
Yeah, I see one. If on the frame rate would let me. Well, like Battlefield. Kinda.
Hostiles in the perimeter! Open fire!
Yeah. Ow. I'll snipe his best my damn self if I have to. Well, yeah, at least the frame rate's here just got a whole lot better. Don't know what it say holding it back, but... Oh, well. Massive, huh? Enemy armor. Put my head down. Who the fuck is flashbanging me? I'm gonna slick the next one up the ass and whatnot. Yeah, prostitute. So who did it?
Ramirez, get back here. We gotta provide support to the evac site before they get overrun.
I hear ya. So, for fuck's sake. Please tell me that one over there. Fucking hell, it's a little bit hard. Fucking hell, this bastard's flying a little too close, isn't he? Pervert. There you go. Guys, you do even more. Will you shut up for a bit? Another one. I mean, oh, for fuck's sake. Ah, lovely. Rendezvous with the SEAL team, I get ya. So, hello? Damn it, Sandler.
Go!
There we go. Well, the stereotypical one, I'd say. Alright. Get out of here. Shit. Sorry, I'll stop. Get out of here. Fuel tank, huh? Too nice. What the hell? Get out of here. Yeah, this is one of the friendlies. Fire for the main road and everything on. I hear ya. Evacuation order April, huh? Well, that takes care of that. Poor bastard make it. And the angel's smoking. My day just keeps getting better now, doesn't it? Well then. Oh, fuck me. One Sam after another Sam. What did you expect? Great. Fantastic. Here for the road and I'll slice your head off. Huh. That's just a scratch. I mean, nothing big. Get out of the way! You gotta be kidding me. That's the only thing I got? I just shoot him up. You don't need one bullet anyways. Just aim for the head. I still got a few rounds left. Aim for the head, for fuck's sake. Pretend like you're zombies. With guns.
Uplink nearly complete. General Shepard, you're online with Captain Price.
Back from the brink. Out of the frying pan is more like it. This world looks more like hell than the one I just left.
We thought we'd recovered the ACS before the Russians could crack it.
But they already did.
Wrong. Then Makarov turned the US into a scapegoat. Next thing you know, there's flames everywhere. What's this image you're sending me?
You want to put out an old fire, sir? You set off a bigger explosion right next to it. It sucks away the oxygen, snuffs the flame.
Price, you've been locked away too long. Better get your mind right, son.
Shepard, are you willing to do what is necessary to win?
Always.
We got ourselves a pretty big fire. Gonna need a huge bang.
You've been in the gulag too long, Price. Focus on taking out Makarov.
No time, sir. We need to end this war today.
I'm not asking you, Price. This is an order. You're to...
Because he's going... Because now, Shepard... Yeah, because Shepard now thinks he is, now the Brits are going to nuke the US, so they're going to consider them hostile and so on, and yada yada yada.
Shooting my satellite feed. Too much interference. Do you see it? Over.
Roger that, Soap. I found Roach. He appears to be intact. We're going to head northwest to the sub-base. Over.
Copy that. The rest of the team landed near Ghost, pretty far to the east.
Tell them to proceed with the mission.
Roach, follow me. Stay outside.
You go, yep, that would be lovely.
Contact. Enemy patrol 30 meters to our front. Five men. Automatic rifles. Frag grenades. One German Shepherd. Dogs? I hate dogs. These Russian dogs are like pussycats compared to the ones in Pripyat. It's good to have you back, old man. Roger that. Let's follow them quietly and pick off any stragglers. Patience. Don't do anything stupid.
Convoy and stay in. Uh-huh. Okay, let shit.
Pass.
Ooh. See him pissing over there. I don't see him. But better off like that.
Two of them stop for a smoke. Take one, I'll take out the other.
Sure.
Good.
And the pooch. What about the pooch?
I'm ready. Let's take them all out at once. You take the handler and his dog on the left.
Sure, no problem. You missed it. Or not. Sit down, you would have realized I was here quite a whole lot sooner. So, what next? Well, I got a pistol to back him up, so there that's.
So, our intel was off. The Russians have mobile SAMs.
Roger that.
Have you found us some transport?
I'm working on it. Out.
Incoming! Look out! Follow me!
Ah, for fuck's sake. Yikes. Uh-huh. And the psychopath is, okay, he's not following us, so that's good. He's playing a sharpshooter with a really, really bad gun.
Slow down. Their vehicles can't follow us this far.
First, so as you think. Then they're gonna send out the patrols, huh?
Let them pass. Looks like they're searching for us.
Sure, no problem. I'm hiding, I'm way more concealed than this guy, so... So, yeah. So, what now? Dog. Fucking shoot, will ya?
Nicely done.
Huh. Icky Grenadier, you know me. But of course gotta play my best with this thing here. The pistols are good, but you know, more like a sidearm. But they're good. These guys.
A suppressed weapon. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Take the two on the right.
Okay, fair enough. So?
Well done. We got another dog patrol.
Now
I tried to slip past. Your call.
Shit.
Got one.
He thinks he can get away, but no. Now just worm for maggot. Now just food for the maggots. What the hell are you doing? Come on, I got no time.
Over.
A UAV loaded with ATMs is en route to your position.
Roger that. This ridge is perfect. Roach, take control of the Predator drone.
Oh, this will be nice. And quite adorable. So, where am I dropping it? Lovely.
What just happened?
There's a mobile SAM site in the village. It just shot down our Predator. So, we need another Predator. Roach, let's go.
Yeah.
Roach, they know we're here. You might want to grab a different weapon.
Oh, lovely.
Check your fire. Friendly's coming in at your 12.
It's a good weapon, but I prefer
nice work on that
things.
Thanks, but we better get moving. Those explosions are going to attract a lot of attention.
Way more attention. Crap. Oh, for fuck's sake, ow. What are you doing? Good. Hey! Oh, for fuck's sake. Best dodge grenade, dodge the guy's rage. Fair enough. Shit. Where the hell are they? How much more these guys? Oh, of course, one the roof that. What the fucking hell? Get the hell out of here. And the fucking pussy. We express gratitude, never forget the highest appreciation to the other. Right then. Coming sooner or later, but fight for you, pussy. For fuck's sake, ow. Right, then. Yeah. It's been a bit of a while to get my hand. Pretty outlined these bastards or not. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ooh, fucking hell. Well, and that should take care of all that for the time being. Come on. What am I looking for? I mean, unless he's just being a spawn point for these guys, you but, okay. Hello? Bloody hell. die, was he? I thought he was dying, but no, it was actually something else, but... Well... Backstabber. Right, I'm gonna be skeptical about that. You're fucked now.
Direct hit.
And also a clean hit, not an overkill for the last guy, but you know. One more, gonna have to call the predator drone. Thank you. Good to know, but do I need it now? One more and... You're fucked now! Despite the fact that it was really, really close. Alright. Guess I was lucky.
Roger that. The second predator's almost in position. Make it count. These things don't grow on trees.
There's the submarine, right below that crane. Roach, soften up their defenses with the predator.
Oh, you bet.
Strobes. That's us.
Jaw.
That got their attention.
Oh, if it didn't.
You'd better hurry. We've only got a couple of minutes before that submarine dives.
Submarine, and then. The entire western world become nothing but ashes. Do I need to? Let's have a look. Apparently yes. You're fucking out. He was playing a little too smooth. You can't even tell who is who around here. Oh, he's fucked. You got it, boy. So, yeah, so to shit him up, right? Oh, you guys are fucked. Well, quite a lot of damage. And a flashbang is a bonus. To know if someone who is down can be blinded by a... Oh wow, shit. What about, this? It was not at least 3 kills, it was 3 kills. Oh, for fuck's sake, you're gonna play like that on me? Gonna play like that on me, huh? Wait for it. Or better yet, add some of this. Wow. Well, that worked.
I repeat, AGM missile is online.
Make it the best of the tool that I got and make a nice big kablooey. Who the hell did that? Arming. You guys are, fucked. Nice little BTR there. See about that then.
AGM missile
Not a problem, not a problem. Fuck off. Thanks for the back massage, but I don't need it. So, get out of here. Damn it! Get out of the way! 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 Well, it's a cute little sub. Don't look so suspicious then. You want me to... Well, at least now I know a small fraction of what's inside the sub. Wouldn't it better be inside? Well, whatever works best. Defend up top here, he said. Whatever works, works. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah, but damn it, Avatar. And again, these guys really have the other name or what? Well, well. We'll see about that right about now.
Good hit. Looks like at least 3 kills.
Come on. Ah, for fuck's sake. I guess that's something good to know, but alright then. Ow. Gotta get out of here. He's already over there, is he? Well, he's running away, so it has to be him. 1, 2, 3. Unless he aimed that.
Missile in the air! Missile in the air! Code black! Code black!
Unless he aimed the nuke at... or not. Wait, what'd he do? Well, probably that went to, Russia, maybe? I never know. Chernobyl? Questionable.
Gentlemen, the missile specter puts it en route to the East Coast. We will lose the White House.
We've rebuilt it before. We'll rebuild it again.
Casualties?
Possibly 30 to 50,000. Depends on the exact location of the detonation. All systems will go down.
General Shepard, you warned us. We should have listened.
When they speak of this moment, we will not be the ones who stood guard while America died. One man is responsible for all this. Makarov must be brought to light.
Whatever you need, General, you got a blank check.
And all he needs to do is just sign the papers, give out the orders, and voila. And I'm gonna do this one here because people are just gonna beg for me to hear whatever the others want to. So we're back here. Now time to snipe again. See? Look at that. How effective I am with my ammo. I didn't need a mag, but alright then. Thank you, I guess. I have 5 rounds left. Get out of here. I left the MTM 203, right? So maybe that can be this is something of difference, or I don't know. Huh.
Set one. Rotate your view a little further to the right, will ya?
And so what do we... Oh. It is a nuke? Or is it the MVMP?
Set
one. Didn't remember, I, haven't fully seen it. I mean, I haven't fully played this game, I say, quite as often as Modern Warfare 1, or... Well, the Modern Warfare 3, we'll go on the second place, but... I played this game about once or twice, and so I don't know much about the story.
Copy that, ISS. Video feed from Saturn is clear. Sat 1, keep tracking the bogey. We're looking into it. Stand by. Houston, we're not scheduled for any satellite launches today, are we?
Nope.
ISS Houston, stand by. You may have a problem here. This is ISS control. Any word on
And that was in EMP, wasn't it? And the poor astronauts. I don't think Price even think about the thought about the astronaut, did he? And my holograph sight is there. I have no grenades. It's raining Russians! Hallelujah, it's raining! Fucking hell! Well then. Yeah. I mean, it says sometimes. I could obviously remove the holograph side, but
what the hell was that?
Here.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
So?
It's over. Come on. We still have a war to fight.
Mm-hmm.
What the hell happened here?
Yep. Fire is your boots are not fireproof.
Is your red dot working? Mine's out. Mine's down too.
Yep. What better ways?
Alright. We gotta regroup with whoever's left out there. Corporal down take point.
That's quite a lot of ammo.
Star! Oh, we will fire on you! I don't remember the damn countersign, alright? I'm just a runner. Don't shoot!
The proper response is Texas, soldier. What do you got?
Colonel Marshall's assembling a task force at Whiskey Hotel. You guys need to keep heading north. So where are you going then? Tell everyone else. Get to Whiskey Hotel. Go!
You heard the man. Let's go.
Well, even World War II, they depended a lot on runners and so on.
Done. You're up.
Well, flares.
Clear. I got our six. Copy that.
Why do I still need more ammo? Oh well. Right then. Definitely not unusual. Use your star. How? You can have a bit of this. And the shrapnel on all his back. That was easy. And again, an M4 with the sights of an MP40, what expect? Well, what so they think. Shit. Back here, you. Oh, for fuck's sake. Fuck. I don't need something with the red dot sights. There we go. At least this should ease up a few things. Yeah, this still works. It's something I can work with, I guess. All right. Hmm. Yeah, like a... Ooh, perfect. At least this they can work with. Who the hell?
They're dead, right? Clear.
Oh no, they're dead just for now. What for them, sooner or later they'll get up and right from the dead. They are Ebola zombies. Stone Cold Dead, I believe.
No, he's a goner. He's a goner. Keep quiet. We've got a visual on three tangos. Stay low. Move into position. Clear shot.
Sure.
Move up. Throw those guys inside.
What about him?
He roast him? Now just put in some thermite on the rooftop all over and just ignite it.
Worse, man. Dodging falling helicopters are freezing my ass in this monsoon.
Quiet. I think I see something.
And what do we got?
Hold your fire.
Are they friendly?
Nope.
I don't know.
Star!
Cover me.
I am a priority straight. And said that well too. And good riddance. How are you doing?
Let's go.
I need more ammo.
Watch the movement.
I guess. Yeah, I went far. Before falling somewhere.
Feet dry.
Cut the chatter. Ramirez, take point.
Yeah, at least the sights in the dark and whatnot. So what's the big fucking holdup? What do you got here? The secret tomb.
Whoa, check out the secret store. I thought the president's bunker was under the west wing.
No, that's just for tourists. This must be the real thing. Open it up.
Real or not, man, this place is history. Hope they got out in time.
Yeah? Perhaps. Whiskey Hotel, still continuing, so we're not done just yet. Just, of course, just since it's a long mission, that's just a split out between 1 and 2. So, you know, the system could have them at the time. Well, keep your head down, Coronel.
Sir, what's the situation here?
You're looking at the high ground, Sergeant. There's still power in the White House. That means we still have a way to talk to Central Command. If we can retake it. Now get your squad moving up the left flank.
Ow. Right then. Chatelet. Down with that thing. And good. Fuck's sake. What the hell are they shooting at? At least I got him. Wait, did I? Well, they hear that. That makes sense. Well, I shoot down on it. Shut down on them. Damn it, fuck, to get out of here. Shoot. Scram. Await your life. And Flash Bango as well. The hell are they? What the fuck are you doing? Taste of your own medicine, sucker. Nothing but a small time studio, eh? Yeah. Ah, please. I've been through worse. Pulls the damn city down, huh? Ooh, thank you. Oh.
90 seconds, we gotta push through.
What the fuck are you doing? You wanna get bitch slapped? What the fuck are you doing? Terminate. Out of the fucking way. Goddamn shotgunner. Get the fuck out of here. And off you go with that. I'm gonna do it running like a freaking anime. There you go. And at least that city wouldn't turn into a rabble.
So, when we go into Moscow, not soon enough, man. I know we're gonna burn it down when we get there.
Whoa. Rust and toast them. Alright. So I hope you just understood like this. So I'll see you next time. And until then. But let's just wait and see. A bit of a preview in the next episode.
We've lost more than we ever dreamed. But we will recover.
1-for-1. Roach, Sunderson.
We've got a blank check. And we're going to use every cent of it killing Makarov. Despite what the world may say, we are not savages. We don't kill civilians. We use precision. There's an evil man hiding in these shadows, and we're gonna bring him into the light. Once his face is revealed, we will write history, gentlemen. These are the last safe havens left on Earth for Makarov and his men.
Sounds like we gotta be in two places at once.
Impossible?
Not for the 141.
50-50 chance to take out Makarov, eh? Captain Price, request permission to take the safe house with Roach.
Granted. Soap and I will take the boneyard in Afghanistan.
Very well. We will cut off all avenues of escape. This ends now.
Strange. Could have sworn we ended this war yesterday.
Ended only one place, but still plenty more to go.
Sniper's in position.
But then again, I'm just gonna be all for the have the time for the time being. So then again, I hope you enjoy this one as much as it is. So I will see you next episode. So I'll see you next time. And until then.